when she would have think that. But even when they treat you, but I still family, as my grandmother say, think that thing not chop it off.
So you learn that thing
help them. Yes.
Me help them in a way so they can help back other people.
Some of them if they have a good heart. Them not good heart, they not work back other people.
I love my auntie, but me don't know she won't call her name, but me not call her name. I love my auntie. She up on the left right now. I'm going to go to the house. But mommy, you know, say up on the live right now. We're going to go to the poor people. Mommy, I love you as well. And I want to say.
And she said to open the leg, but don't make you see how you look sharp.
Sharp
and blue. Make Anthony see how you look. Say, rest of them not set you up.
You know, they set me up in there.
Set me up in there. Let me turn upside down your
toe. Move
your feet. Trust that. Go no picture now, I take Dante.
Give me my cellular, I screenshot it.
Right, Tadja, let me screenshot it.
In my video, I'm going to post money something.
Let me go to that.
I'll be here.
I'm going to again, Dante. After I post, go to take Dante. Show me.
But every blank at here, I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Yes, Auntie Dana, as you know.
Yeah.
One thing I'm allowed to do, Auntie Dana, is to make you smile right now. You know, say everybody that's on the live right now, smiling. Yeah.
But tell them how much people are watching now, Taz.
10.1.
10 for 1,000. Or a 10K, one of them.
I don't
know what I tell them. 10.1K. Yeah. And they make
you sharp, so. You see them say, this is a special moment for the eye.
The eye.
I'm going to meet in Empress, you understand? Rastafari.
I'm not even have nothing to give this eye, you know. I'm not even have nothing to give this eye.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
I don't forget the money. Also, your school, no, like what's the foreigner? Yeah, we have one more.
Yeah, but
I'm not going to school.
I'll let Jezebel, okay, keep you, whatever, far from me and Auntie Dana, because we have, we meant to be together, go find something else to go do, go find the something, go find one of the bad Jezebel friends, go back, people are on fire, all of the real plant materials up there now, you see, it's good. Are every bank that is over here? To the right. So you're watching the right.
What?
Right.
What
are you? You're watching the right. I come to that program thing, you understand me? So you're right in the place right now. Jezebel, you're not, you don't belong right here, so right now, you understand? Some of them I'm gonna say to you. Jezebel!
Jezebel!
You don't belong right here.
You don't belong right here.
Alright,
alright. So Nante, what you know about Jezebel? You read the Bible and see Jezebel in there?
Auntie Dana, to be honest, are you me here? I'm gonna understand what you mean. So me say,
so what the word Jezebel mean now, Dante?
Bad mind, wicked. Me know what mean you. Me know what mean you, Auntie
Dana. You like when me call out the Jezebel then?
Me know that Jezebel then, cause me know what you know, Auntie Dana. Auntie Dana,
Jezebel on a flea.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Talk again. Well, I'm going to tell them to take them out.
Everybody on the live right now. As you know,
I'm overrun.
Auntie Dana, I'm talking about impacting other people's life, help out other people. That makes me feel happy sometimes. Sometimes, Auntie Dana, for just hear your voice. You know, make me smile, you understand, Auntie Dana? I just love you, Auntie Dana, so I have something for you. But I also want to see you right here, so. Come on, Planka Terrence, we're going to go for something for you.
Okay.
Oh,
Auntie Dana. All right,
Planka Terrence. Stay right here with my lovely Auntie Dana. Watch over.
All right, Planka, Lante, it's time enough to move. Have to stand up right here, so like a crazy group on board. So me, I go stand up. Big up Curse by Tina for my outfit. Curse by Tina, I forgot to say I work. I still work, but you don't get no time to go now here to wear your little nice clothes. Them. I have them. So when I get the chance, like me, I have to go be to come meet Dante and take off the work clothes. So Curse by Tina, feel me, said come with the pink tights. And me tell her, I said no match, you said match. So Curse by Tina, thank you so much. I mean, I wear your clothes them for your guests here. Thank God we're starting to wear weight for Dante. We don't want to spoil the festivity. Thank God we're right here, so I'm here. Yeah, look at me, Claudia, look at him there, no look at me.
If the paper gets sunlight, it's not the quality I need. So if the
anyway,
because the sun not shining now, but
a pepper tree this Dante.
Yeah, I'm a pepper tree.
Yeah, alive, you know.
So yeah, we take one way, we have to blast one.
Hold on, put them, what the one on them, make them put them though. Who know one in our live move?
Yes, Auntie Dana, catch me, you know.
Are you plant this?
Catch me, yeah.
So guys, look at what Dante brought for Auntie Dana.
And these are tomatoes. May I tell you one thing about these tomatoes now? On my Instagram, I tell a lot of people about the tomato them. Dante_Reynolds_ So go on my Instagram and I show a lot of people about the farming.
So
the farming now. When I plant the tomato, guys, the art. Imagine Auntie Dana. You want it?
Yes.
The tomato, right?
Yeah.
The tomato is like this right now, guys. And see the root them the right, so right? Mm-hmm. When you plant the tomato, it's where them look them are root, you know.
You look for them are root?
Yeah, so you plant the tomato all the way down in a pot. So I left me have a tomato eyes, so you plant it all the way down in a pot. Cause then you spore them being rooted, so sometimes it expand roots, so you have more root, you understand? So sometimes when my tomato them get high, me get a big pot like them, you know, and plant tomato all the way down in there. So them spore you, them expand roots. So that's one thing we learn about tomato.
You want me to grow that tomato tree here?
Yes.
But that taste for me not good with vegetables.
No man, Auntie Dana, me set that pepper here, that pepper here.
Yeah, me like the pepper tree.
See, pepper
there already, Dante. Yeah, it's the pepper they pan it to Rasta.
I see it blossom in
there. I see it blossom. So how long this take to grow like this?
How long this take to grow like this? Mm-hmm. can take about 1 month, yeah, 1 month. So.
About 1 month?
Yeah. It depends on the type of dirt still, you know. Can you see if you have hard dirt, it's not gonna come up like what you want it to come up. You get
stuck. And this is one of them you like when you have.
Yeah, then I know.
Desert.
When I can't really tell all about my secrets, so I used to catch them here. Yeah. You know, I plant a down. If he's secrets and all this stuff. But yeah. Me tell you the secret, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, this you like this one to the like yeah. Sucker there come out.
Are you plant all of them here, Dante?
Yeah, me plant them. So you see this now, you just cut it off, so right?
Yeah.
Make it drain, the stain, make it drain out for a little while. Put it in it, put mix the type of dirt. So the dirt looks sandy.
Mm-hmm.
Me mix a little sandy in it. And then I set it and it catch and starts
growing.
Oh. Now the dirt just come up so and fat in it.
Right
it's gonna dry down, you know. You see, I like this one, then you can cut this right, cut right there, so I'll set it, you know. Yeah. Just push it in the dirt.
I don't tell you, sometimes I don't look after them, so mm-hmm. Sometimes they don't like all of them, know me have a food with them, mm-hmm. But since the rain has fallen, I see me have a next plant tonight, eh?
Yeah.
A next plant. So guys, Dante, the farmer, so what inspired you to want to take up farming, Dante?
Oh. Farming, it just sometimes you got a market and you
I
don't...
Take off the mask, Dante, you have time for look up.
Sometimes I go and mark it and you don't really have
drop.
I will come outside. I could go in. I don't know what I'm to that phone. I will come bring you the plant. I will come up back that. Turn it back on. Once you come back in, it's Wi-Fi. How much you there? Come back then, take the Wi-Fi drops. You have to pick up back.
How much you there?
But you see, I don't know why the Wi-Fi, the internet going out there, so. Is the panda car there?
Mm-hmm. I get something wipe off my hand today. You have some wipe off
your hand? Yeah, sanitizer.
Oh, see, sanitizer.
Sanitizer. It's all internet drop outside, guys, so it come back. Water planka. One hand there. The next sanitizer. That's me a sweat. Water planka with Dante in the festive Sunday. What? It's such a pleasant little young one. Jezebel, Michelle, how do you know the greatest in Dante? Moving after this and come out for the program. I would over here cause no planka. Anybody cause that? Dante, we don't know.
We don't have some bag, you know.
We don't have any bag. What a planka, I'm going outside to him sanitize. Bring the wipes to me. Where bring the wipes? I'm going to see him wipes. I'll get in an MV. What a little boy sensible. All
right.
Dante, a farmer doesn't tell his secrets.
Sorry.
Father, take it from my life.
So, Auntie Donna, so my time, then we call you.
Yeah, plant.
And you give me a little update. Plan. They can just video and just one day just wake up after your day.
All right, let's come back for one phone. So, I'm going to plant and play with Dante, as you say.
Auntie Donna, I have a pepper plant, right?
Yes.
The pepper.
Turn it back for me.
To
yeah.
Me,
you're
the one
artist
pepper
they
never eat.
You put a pepper on them,
Scotch bunny? Scotch bunny, yeah,
the same. What is
that? But it looked down, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Looked down.
No, the one with me up on the yard. Mm. And it pierced in the auntie Donna.
Yeah.
The pepper, you see lifting the pan that now? It can get the sunlight, the right sunlight, and fill your water because I would do it. But after a while, you have to put it in a bigger pot.
Oh, so I can't make it grow like that?
It's grow in there, make it reach. Put the sweat also. And then you bring it in a bigger pot. Oh. For me, she said it needs something bigger. You can tell him, I can't tell you, it needs something bigger. If you understand, but when you plant the pepper, them, you know, because sometimes they leave them drop off, you know, mean the pepper there. You understand?
Oh.
The pepper would still be here.
Look out on the light, please. Excuse me.
Pepper yeah. Would still be here. So,
yeah.
So that pepper they don't want it on us, make mm-hmm. sure you get right sunlight.
Yeah.
Leave them might look cool yellow.
Mm-hmm.
But that don't make the difference. You get good quality pepper.
Yeah.
It's a good quality pepper.
Yeah, or good quality pepper you
yeah.
Have.
That tomato don't give me.
That
tomato don't give me. The plant, the
yeah.
So, as you say, where you just want me to start the farm. Right?
Yeah, what inspired you to want to be a farmer?
Sometimes you go to market and you don't
know.
Sometimes you want, you go to market and all the time you get the things you want. You understand? And sometimes you're in a spot where you want to cook something right now and you can't go to market right now. Right?
When you go to market for a stagger, a judge, What do you know about market?
My father got market.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And your father that's a big pretty man there.
Mm-hmm. I'm grandfather that.
And your grandfather that. Mm-hmm. And that's why the people them so rich.
Auntie Dana.
Yeah. Them have proper school you're going to go.
Auntie Dana.
Which school you go?
I go to Christian Academy.
Rasta Jack. A whole heap of shilling for care your body. And that's why they say I'm not for collect for collection.
Auntie
Dana,
listen to Auntie. Sometimes you have a business, right? Auntie Dana, it's all like you something like exceed and up. For your business, it you take it time, you go up, right? You understand? Sometimes you want to treat yourself. Mm-hmm. So you understand? So you take care of yourself and you put out your I don't really call, call it rich, you know, Auntie Dana. Don't call it.
You don't know, little money.
You understand?
But money not frighten you.
No, money not. Me
that's
not.
Why when I get like 2,000 a year, not even a paid money, it's a bit in a hand, the pan. And you're not paying me no mind with it. And you're used to $2,000.
No, I'm not that, you know, Auntie Dana. I'm not really that, you know, the $2,000. I'm not friend money, you know, Auntie Dana. But I see I'm just feel happy, Auntie Dana. I'm never really pay attention to money. I call you, I come on, see. Never.
In other words, you never think about no money.
No, I you come on, see. You understand, Auntie Dana?
Yeah.
So I just come and I want to see you. And me and you talk, I enjoy you, see. We not worry about no money. When the money part come, money part come.
Yeah, but money not for your mind.
No, money not for my mind.
Yeah.
And you, me love you. I can see some love you.
Yeah, me feel your love, you know, Dante. You know, me can feel when people love me, Dante.
Auntie Dana, right now, Auntie Dana, me want really, me have space so me can plan things, you know, Auntie Dana.
I know I made it to come up at your house, but that you make so busy with the food season.
Auntie Dana, my love, where you can have your time and you can make your own money. You understand, Auntie Dana?
Yeah, that's my
heart. So I understand. So I care something for you, understand? Mm. And so I love you and everything. Everybody knows so I love you. I love my auntie.
And I love you too.
So I go come back and care something for you.
You bring something for me already, man.
You know, I care.
You bring nice flowers and pepper and... I love green plants.
Mm.
And you bring the right flowers there.
I treat tomato that, you know, but the salad them when me the one give the big tomato them,
yeah.
Big green one them. We couldn't get figure because them young.
Yeah, okay.
So them really make it clear. You have to do it with the water.
Alright, no, but no, and I need it because too many enough time for my plant.
Well, the pepper 1, 2, 3 you take care. Just make sure you get water. And if you have no problem, just please link me up.
And you man come here, I forgot to give you an update on the pepper tree.
The tomato now, it have special effects.
Mm-hmm.
It have blossom and not. Blossom and not is like...
The little tomato tree that can be here?
No, I go be here, man. It have reached last year. So, blossom and not on the tomato. No, we don't expect it for... We don't expect that tomato to be here, blossom and not on it. Blossom and not is the type of dirt where it not be no nutrients in the dirt. So them say if you have blossom and not, the way I need for you make a compare for tomato, if you see it, you put egg some salt.
Yeah, I come to smoke my food in there sometimes.
Yeah, egg some salt really build the nutrients in the dirt. So sometimes you all have banana and the things where you use to take it, banana where you eat. I use the kitchen and that me use my tomato.
The skin?
The skin, yeah. I'm so giving a lot. No people say, it's scanny and nasty. No,
yeah.
It don't scanny and nasty.
Oh, that's
me, none of my things, no fertilizer, no pan, none of my things.
No food wipe on your face.
It's done everything.
Well, we're going to film video with your aunt Dante because when you get some donations here, I'm going to still have more, but you're going to write up the charity now. So we're going to cut the live and come back and do the video so that the people them can see your grandfather and then put your banner away. I mean, and if him have all day for wait time.
No, man, until then.
A Sunday. So make your grandfather so wait then.
I spend some time with you until
then. Rest, Kaja.
Until then, wait before you.
I'm not leave you.
I'm going to go. I'm not going to go somewhere. I'm just the right as well.
I don't want to leave you, Dante. Wait. Don't say you're so festive, bud.
Dana, that $2,000 there, somebody just said to give him after the life.
$2,000?
Yes, you just said one planker.
Oh, one planker. And Dante, you know, me have people that send money to you, but you must stop right up. Yeah. And they said they want to help you with your farming because all them see you have your head stable upon your body with the farming, so they want to contribute. For your farming.
But one thing, $20, more some oars. Some oars with the little spring of them pony.
Oh, for spring with the water,
yeah,
what's up?
Yeah, but right now, we really want more plants. It's things we normally use in the sun, in like tomato, and lettuce, and everything. And then, they want plants.
But the lettuce, what's Dante? I'm going to see Dante.
The lettuce, no, Auntie
Dante. Look, who's your favorite, Dante, your mother or your father?
Well, them say my favorite, like my mother.
Who am I planning to see you? Let's see
your beautiful face.
So you're born before your time. So Dante, yes, you put on 9 different perfumes just to come see me. And then I said, egg them out, kick me. Which perfume you have on?
Well, we just close my eye and spray some perfume.
That's how much perfume I have done today.
No, I'm not really nothing, Auntie Dana. I just have a look for something. You understand?
You like perfume? Mm-hmm. What's your favorite perfume?
Versace,
which one?
You know, grandfather one day.
Oh, your grandfather one day you use up. So tell me the vast meal of perfume, you know. Alright, now I tell him for the line. Alright, so you like Versace? So you want to get you one Versace? Alright, Dante.
One of them.
I may have the perfume link, you know. Dante, write down Versace for Dante, here. Dante want a Versace, which you have to tell me, I'm going to make your research and you tell me which one I have a slash you want. Yeah. You hear?
Polo.
You like polo, yeah? I have polo, yes.
Just relax, you feel simple. You know, like they wake up and you feel good. And it's like a nice vibe.
But you have to tell me the smell, because it seems like, you know, me like woman smell and I like certain man smell. So, you use it for my auntie one. Just that I watch for the life, you know what she know. Alright, so I'm gonna make you get your own. Alright, I know, I don't know when you smell. Me a smell a barrage of perfume, Dante.
And then I'm say, we make sure to stink up to you, like I'm say. You know, so if I write to you, so we can connect more. And padlock, you connect, you know.
Lord Jesus. But
a key so is perfume, now, you know. So and I connect more, and a key. She
cheers.
Lord
Jesus. Dante, you know, say you should have a little bigger. You know, say you should have a little bigger, Dante.
So all of my plankatarians out there, you know, say I love colors and all those stuff.
Yes.
You understand? Because I love, you know, impress, you understand? Because Rastafari, I love to come around and grab impress with the color on them. Is he pray?
Yes, yes.
So, no time the eye day and I go spot and the man and I just put on a cologne. All those things just a shield, you understand? Natural roots like the damn bad pudding, you understand?
Real good.
Auntie Dana, I'm love acting in Auntie Dana.
So, but Auntie Dana, already go on the day, make the people them see live and direct now. When you see me. Auntie Dana, I make me cry.
Auntie Dana, I'm the righteous Auntie Dana. I'm just over there, watch out. I'm a warm spirit in a cat. I'm just a warm, you know, sugar out there, you understand?
Yeah.
But it's when we get the chance, for us let the lion out of the cage.
We rough that up
a lion. We just make him grab yourself.
Yeah.
And then yeah. Pull a connection, you know. Some reach up, a person up on the floor. Leave it, I'm in a dream.
Yeah, I can't do it. I'm
going to
cry.
Until then, I'm in a dream. In a dream. That would be the worst thing ever. But at least, me hear your voice, you know, hey, you understand? Mm-hmm. But me not dream. You understand? Can we just eat the name bad pudding? Mm-hmm. No, auntie, that me know what.
If you come in a show, you know, auntie, you're
yes,
in a show.
Yes, I am available.
Audrey, Sister Passion, all that people, them are acting a play on to find him. Mm. Find him parents, them and book him, because he's a comedian right here. Yes. And an upcoming actor. And the Planka show. Anybody want Dante if you acting at them player, acting yes. At them show, acting at any move where them ever come out. Link yes. Me. Me have him auntie number, me have him mother number, me suppose we can get him granny number. And him grandfather out there because your yes. Mouth could be too saucy.
And as me say, you know me Instagram name.
So we are Instagram. So how me now follow you on Instagram?
Until me follow you. Auntie Dana, I'm not going to show you on Facebook. I just you. I want to
feel good. You don't want
to watch nothing else? I don't feel good. I don't hear your voice on Facebook.
So me,
I'll be a boring thing. I don't want to follow on Facebook. If sometimes you have some of my life then for a long time when you talk, you just go watch that.
Voilà.
So it can't get boring. You understand?
So look here now. So, you know, what next on the past Facebook for your watch?
Nothing more important than you, because we say that we have a connection. Yeah. The first time we meet, we just have a connection, you know. But right now, we have a chain, padlock.
Yeah.
You understand? So that's more bigger than a connection. Connection. You don't buy us, but no more. Padlock, so. You understand me? That's where I keep them.
No grass, no door.
So, we're going to
take him in
the whole day, though. So, I'm going to say, everybody, I love Auntie Dana. Auntie Dana, you make a lot of impact in a lot of people.
Yes.
And just keep on doing it, Auntie Dana.
So, what do you want me to change about myself, Dante? Because I don't really take chat from people, you know, but. Like how you there, I'm so fascinated by what you have to tell me. Is there anything that you would like me to improve on? Is there anything that you would like me to not do? But if Dante tell Auntie Dana don't do it, I am going to hear Dante. Yeah.
Auntie Dana, if you not tell you what for not doing, Auntie Dana, I'm just going to tell you.
I'm going to sit down with me here where you are.
I'm going to
stand up
and
go here where you are. So tell me where you want. I'm
going to do it, Auntie Dana. It's just, don't listen to the Jesse Mills.
I want it. I mean, teach the word Jezebel that
you. Yeah, you teach me that.
So I can't do nothing now.
So I don't
want... Ask them to turn down the music next door, please.
I don't want to.
Just not to make nothing bother you. So if you're going to know what I call people Jezebel, and Dante now as a child, I call people Jezebel. Let me know if you're going to come change it up then, man.
Jezebel in
the Bible. What the Bible? Jezebel in the Bible.
Yeah, but my wife don't know stop me. Them get to you, can't
it? Them not get to me.
Well,
when them say something on it, and listen.
Just me know it's trigger off.
When them say something, I feel like I say answer. Me just answer 1, 2, 3.
But Auntie Dana, me can get in a year fast.
In a year?
Yeah, and when me feel say, Auntie Dana, me feel say. It make you get.
We are an auntie. So when we call the people, let me get up in a age fast.
Yeah, and that them want. What that dog got? Not going to happen. Mister, that not auntie Dana. Say me here.
That never happen. That will never happen. That will never happen. Dante,
you will never see that happen. Auntie Dana, we want when we get big. We can come here, Auntie Dana. I will go to a hotel and go relax and book back like
and
DJ Khaled.
Yeah.
And I must wake up
like DJ who?
At DJ Khaled. wake up and drink. They can bring out all your children them are foreign to bring them out by hotel. And then I'm just more. We just want more and they just want to take care of you and then I make you feel happy.
You understand? They don't look like me happy no damn
thing. No man, you're happy right now, man. But I feel happy, I'm mostly feel happy, but I want to treat you.
You want to treat me?
Yeah, because I'm not get big as I say. I'm not no way to finish to treat nobody, but...
I'm not
get big yet to treat nobody yet, so I'm not no way.
Yeah, you're little, yeah, you have money back growing.
So I give a big thanks to my parents, them, and my family. Yeah. Oh, dear. Sister, go to school and everything like that.
When you finish, I'll
be calling. Yes. And go to school and sister get the things that I need to uplift myself.
Yes.
And get big and a perfect understanding. Mm-hmm. I want me when I get big.
Big, yes.
So big thanks to my grandparents. Mommy, my father, my auntie, my cousin, everybody. Everybody will take a part in life. They give back good these programs.
Exactly.
I want me to give them a big up because you help auntie Dana. She knows me.
You don't feel like they can't come up for me, the Prime Minister. Would you like to take up politics?
I
don't like it.
I don't like it.
I don't know what the future holds.
I don't know. But I'm going to speak it over my life, so I'm going to be successful in my life.
Of course you will.
And I can help back a lot of people like my
yes,
life.
Yes.
I don't know what I'm going to do in the program.
Yes.
Auntie Dana, but I just want to say, I'm going to get big. Auntie Dana, you can help a lot of people.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes.
You can help my family
there. Yes.
I'm like that.
Good evening.
I'm treating them, you understand?
Yes.
I come to you and I'm starting to say, being your hotel and cock up your foot and drink tea.
Cock up your foot and drink tea.
Like EJ calling, life is good.
All right, life is good. Mm-hmm. I give God thanks for life, yes. It's good.
And today we pray every day.
Yeah.
Thank God to wake up and feel good in myself. Plus the other day. And today I'm the love. Feel like I'm doing my farming. I want every one of the people who will help. Make some posters and I will just like write some of the Bible prayer them and them things. I will give them. Put them in just tell them to put them in the room. And you understand?
Yeah.
For us wake up and just read the word. You understand? Until then I say a verse. You understand? As soon we want it. Until then we just more reach our point to make you really have more money in my pocket to make you help people.
Yeah,
and that me you want.
That. Well, give God thanks, guys. You know, it's getting late and we're going to have to cut the light. But I'm just glad you can pass the phone and let me talk to the people. And they're having great dance. Right here, you have the plank and then sit down and watch you. What an awesome interview with Dante, guys. A little boy into our badge. Instagram one, the charging going.
Everybody, love all of you guys. Thank you, then I'll post me as more people watch me.
And look what you're doing, you said 11.5.
Yeah.
Instagram, not that much.
Auntie Dana, everybody who depend on the Facebook and Instagram. To me, this is a lot in Auntie Dana.
Yeah.
And look much upon this now, Auntie Dana. Mommy, I know some grandmother are upon this. I love you, Mommy. Love you. Love. And, I know some mother are upon this.
Mommy.
All out. VIP service clothes. Come
look at. Can I show your mother? Rasta Jaina Jan shopping festive this evening. Mm-hmm. What if one could make this?
Me tell you that way, say everybody can see me, Auntie Dana. Mm-hmm. So everybody who's on Instagram, yeah. Love all of you. Me, this must send kisses to me. De.
Yes.
Me don't know how we know, but me a kiss them back.
All right.
Say kisses.
You want to give them kisses for you too?
Because they don't kiss me, so I must kiss them back.
Kiss them back for true, Dante. Kiss them. send kisses. Mm. Send kisses over.
I tell them, no, me no want to kiss them. Oh. I mean, no, not them, right. Not them. Me, right. me, no, not, right. Not them. All right. All right. Sorry about that, guys.
Yeah.
As I say now, I love all of you guys. And right now, I feel so happy for them with Auntie Donna right now.
You there with me?
Me, yes. Auntie Donna, me I see you for buy something for you, you know.
All right.
Me I see you for buy something. Okay, now walking up, but me I see you.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Everybody.
All right. If they're not married to nobody, I'm not sure. You can tell me this evening.
So, Planka crew and Instagram crew, we're going to do a little video with Dante to give him some donation that Auntie Donna have for him. And in order for me to give him the donation, I don't want to do it on the live because persons might not see it. So, we're going to do a little Dante and Auntie Donna video. Mm-hmm. And then we'll come back, charge up the phone, Claudia, little birthday celebration. So big up on yourself, Planka crew. What a piece of excitement. Dante, tell them bye.
Bye, everybody. Love all of you guys. Love everybody on Instagram and Facebook.
I want to say happy birthday to Miss Claudia.
Oh, yes, you are right. Come serenade her, Dan. Come, Miss Claudia.
Hold
on, little Rasta, ja.
Alright, Dante. Wait, no, Dante, man. Wait, pick me up. The phone here, I got dead. So, hold on, Dante. Mm-hmm.
Oh, your juice?
No, no,
no. Oh, so Miss Claudia, Dante want to do something for your all birthday. Right. Put on your mask, Dante.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I want to say happy birthday, Miss Claudia. And you love, like, when you help Auntie Donna and you stick to her everything. Auntie, we started and enough time it rough, but we know so you still well on. So we want to say big happy birthday. I wish you 50 many more, Miss Garden. And I love everything what you do. I love what you help Auntie Donna, Miss Garden, with a generous heart, Miss Garden. And we can see it everywhere Auntie Donna, where you sit beside her. You understand your help her. So that's one thing when we say. I want to say big up to everybody, the staff.
Hold on, yeah. Miss Paula! Tell them to take out all the food in them now. Them take them out. Eh?
So that is a big one, you understand?
Somebody out here.
You don't really know what I'm going, but you understand? Sometimes it's rain, I fall. I'm still going, you understand? So that is a big, big role. Yeah. And Miss Daddy, I want to say happy birthday again. I wish I could see many, many more. And Auntie Donna love you. Me love you.
Thank you so much.
Customer outside.
I want to say happy birthday to anybody I'm alive right now. Happy birthday.
I don't have that. We don't talk to them, Miss Paula. Sorry about that.
It's very emotional right now for us. We just there right here, so we do because today is birthday. And I'm just there right here, so we one of the Planka tea. No, you're not a Planka tea, man. I'm not making
money. Yeah, I know. Yeah, the name. Because one of my phone I got dead, Dante. The one for Instagram.
This one is name. I'm not making money. I'm not making
money. Oh, yeah, thank you.
All right, I'm making money. God's child.
Thank you.
God share. Everybody with the right person. Miss Carlet. But until I'm not know everybody name. Miss
yeah, Miss Paula. Miss Natalie.
Miss
Natalie. Yeah.
Miss Natalie.
Yes.
Janai.
Blege.
Sorry.
Stama. Ready. I do different something.
Everybody who just call him name while ago. And me just want to say big happy birthday to you. And at least I get to come see, to come live. So, nobody even know Miss name right now.
They know
your age. 50. Jesus. Well, me never want nobody to know the age. You understand me? But everybody know me. So at least I reach to that very old enough.
But tap it not to go.
You know,
Dante said that's very old.
Yeah, take care of yourself.
Yes.
As for me can walk, they can do it. If you look a thing. Yeah, son? So I want to say happy birthday to you. Mm-hmm. And big happy birthday to anybody on the live right now. Big happy birthday. And
all right, Planka Crew. All right, Planka Crew. I'm gonna have to plug start the Instagram live because the Instagram phone is dying. So Auntie Dana gonna have to close it. So Instagram, thank you.